In this tutorial, we will create a curtain material. We will be using the same technique we used in the fabric tutorial, but this time we will also add translucency and clipping. So, let's go ahead and start by adding a basic layer. We already have the textures that we will be using, which you can find in the description. To create the basic fabric material, we will add the diffuse texture and the normal map while making sure that we change the type of the bump map from bump to normal. The next step is to add the Fresnel ramp procedural and mix it with the diffuse texture. So we will select the diffuse channel, click on mix with and select procedural from the list. Let's also change the type from Perlin noise to Fresnel ramp. As a last step, we will also change the blending mode to additive and adjust the weight. At this point, we have created a material for a thick curtain, which might be what we wanted. There are more things to add to the material and we will continue by adding translucency. Translucency is hidden by default and can be found by clicking on the Advanced Settings button. Translucency will make the curtain react to light and create a semi-transparent material. As a start, we will copy the texture in the diffuse channel and paste it into translucent and notice how the light hits the curtain and lights the interior. The brighter the texture or the color of the translucent channel, the brighter and more transparent the material will be. For this reason, we will adjust a few of the tone mapping settings to make the texture less saturated and brighter. The last thing that remains to be added is to use a texture in the clipping channel. Clipping affects the whole material and works with grayscale values. Black color means that the material is fully transparent, while white means opaque. In many cases, there might not be a specific map that could be used in clipping, but we can make use of additional maps such as Ambient Occlusion or even the diffuse map itself. In this case, we will be using the Ambient Occlusion map and adjust the tone mapping settings to control the overall transparency.